In New Orleans, they said it wasn't going to take the gondola down, but then they took it down anyway, politicians.